Hi, I'm Dr. Jeff Rohde with Dental Compare. We're at the 2009 Chicago Midwinter Meeting. It's freezing outside, but we're sitting down with Dr. Michael Scramstead. Michael, thanks for joining us.
Oh, thank you.
You know, you've been a CEREC user for a long time and have a lot of experience. I mean, what got you to get involved with CAD-CAM dentistry in the first place?
Well, I just was always very interested in technology in general and also just the CAD-CAM technology. So they always laugh that I was the easiest sale they've ever made. I showed up at the meeting and they sold it same day, signed the contract.
Okay. So now you went through training first to get it to use it. How hard or easy was it for you to get your first case going?
Well, it wasn't very hard at all because, you know, it's one of those things where you get what you put into it. And, you know, I went to the basic training class and I loaded the software on my laptop and spent a lot of time, you know, in my basement on the software, working it out and learning how to use it.
Right.
And so I really put a lot of time and effort into it and then went to some advanced training and then just took off from there.
Right. Now, you're a little bit involved in training yourself now.
Yeah, I do. I'm a mentor at the Scottsdale Center for Dentistry and do some advanced courses down there. And also, I'm a faculty member of CEREC.com.
Great, great. Yeah. So one of the things that I often will hear just about CEREC restorations when I get feedback on them is that people will often say, gosh, it's just, I like it, I like the concept, but the quality is not there.
Right, I think a lot of those misconceptions actually came from the CEREC 2 days. You know, a lot of, you know, the software was different, the computer was different, and you know, sometimes they didn't fit all that perfectly. So, but like everything, as the hardware, the computers improved, the software, we went to the 3D software, and I believe it was 2003 or 2004. You know, it really has changed the way that we do things, and I think once people actually see for themselves how they fit, then their questions will be answered.
Right. I mean, and Cerrone has kind of been doing this for a while, so they've learned a lot from that. Was that important in your decision, is kind of the long-standing history they have?
Yeah, that's always important. You know, the company that has some staying power, and they're actually, you know, celebrating, I believe, their 25th anniversary next year. And, I mean, a company that's always constantly improving, putting money into research and development, and always trying to make their product the best is important.
Right. Now, speaking of, you've been using the new CEREC AC for a while now.
Yeah, I've been beta testing it for about 6 months, and it's a fantastic improvement. It really is pretty great.
Yeah. So what would you say is some of the, like, what's your favorite new feature about the new system?
Well, there's so many. You know, there's a couple of different ones. Obviously, they've changed the camera a little bit. You know, it's now a blue cam. They changed the optics, the way that it captures the image. It's a little bit more precise, a little bit more accurate. But my personal favorite is two things. Now, number one, the monitor is more of a high-definition monitor.
Right.
I always kind of compare it to if you're watching sports on an old TV compared to a high-definition TV. It's really, the clarity and resolution is incredible.
Right.
And the second would be the auto capture. Where the camera you position the camera and it automatically captures the image.
Yeah, so for people who haven't seen it before, basically you have to click with your foot to take the image on the old one.
Correct,
and
yeah.
Just snaps.
Yeah, I mean, it's really made a huge difference with the learning curve. When a new user walks into the technology, it's, believe it or not, it's kind of hard to coordinate, seeing the patient, using your foot to get on the foot pedal and snapping that image and double-clicking your foot at the same time. But now you pretty much just have to position that camera in the correct location, and the camera pretty much does it all on its own.
Right.
So, I mean, it's really probably the most important thing that has decreased the learning curve is the auto-capture feature of the camera.
So for some of those new users, then, there's actually variable options they have. I mean, if you maybe don't want to get into the full-fledged CEREC and milling everything, I mean, there are some other options we've heard.
Right. I mean, that's a really good thing that Cerrone did this time is they actually built different options for people depending on what they want to do. You can get in at an entry level, which would just be a digital impression machine, where you're not looking at any milling units. You're just using it to do your lab-based restorations.
Right.
And then if you, the really great thing about that is if you find out you like it and you find out the learning curve is not too difficult, you can always upgrade.
Right.
And you can add a milling unit on there. You can and you can move forward to doing in-office restorations if you'd like.
Right. So then if I'm an existing CEREC user already,
right.
I've obviously invested a significant amount of money into this equipment.
Yeah.
Is there upgrade options for that?
Yeah, there's all sorts of different upgrades. It's tiered based on how long you've owned the machine. So obviously the longer you've owned the machine, the more money you're going to have to come up with to upgrade. But it's very fair. They did a very, very nice job on the upgrade options.
So it's really kind of designed to be a little bit of something for everybody, it seems like.
Yeah, that's the slogan they're living by. And with the advent of the Cerit Connect coming out now, the new software, it's really kind of taken it to a new level.
Now, how does that work, Cerit Connect? So if I get a machine and I want to use it as a digital impression machine, how does Cerit Connect integrate?
Well, I mean, you've always been able to do the inlays, onlays, veneers, the same-day dentistry with the Cerit, but now they've added a new dimension where we can take that file and send it off to the lab to have them do some more traditional type of lab work. You know, bridges, if you want to do a porcelain fused to metal crown or a zirconia porcelain crown, now we can do that through the lab.
And it's automatically sent?
Yeah, you would take the images, and if you determined you wanted to send that to the lab, then you would just hit a Cerit Connect button. It would send it through a web porthole to your lab of choice, whoever you choose to do your lab work with, and they can make models if need be off those files and do the lab work in a traditional way.
That's amazing. Yeah. So it seems like you're really just kind of having fun with the system anyway.
Yeah, you know, it's really the highlight of my day. I get disappointed if there's not one in my schedule. You know, it really makes dentistry more enjoyable. But you know, to be honest, it's really better for the patients as well. You know, the same day dentistry, I strongly believe it's better for the tooth. You know, sealing that tooth up the same day and
with
a permanent restoration. Yeah. And I tell you, the biggest source of referrals I ever get in my office is from my Cerit patients. You know, they really appreciate not having to take work off and being able to get their restoration done in one visit. It's been a real practice builder for me.
Right. Well, it's exciting to hear. It's exciting to see your story. Yeah. Oh, if you'd like more information on the new Cerit AC and how to integrate that into your practice, just click on the request information button.